KCRA 3 uncovers new progress for a major development project in Sacramento County. And good news for anyone who drives on Highway 99. Walt Gray is live in Elk Grove for us at the promenade that has sat only half built for years now. So, Walt, what have you learned?
Edie, as you mentioned, we are south of Elk Grove along Highway 99 at Camera Road, and this facility next to me here has been called many things. It's been called the Elk Grove Mall, the Elk Grove Promenade, Lent Ranch Marketplace, and Boondoggle. What this has been is abandoned since early 2009 when the developer General Growth Properties in Chicago went bankrupt. The new owners, the Howard Hughes Corporation, bought it for pennies on the dollar last year. The plan is to finish this shopping complex to compete with regional malls.
I think it'll be built to what it's supposed to be, because the bottom line, the money's still here in the region. And you think south of the American River, all there is Downtown Plaza, and Downtown Plaza's not doing very well.
Mayor Cooper told me that the Elk Grove representatives, along with him, possibly going to Dallas in the coming months to meet with the Howard Hughes Corporation to see when things can get going here with construction. Mayor Cooper also told me this is not a situation of if the Elk Grove promenade will be finished, but when. Now, the Hughes Corporation owns the option on this for another 3 years, so it's reasonable to expect that this thing could be getting going again within that time frame, although nothing formal has been nailed down. But what we do know is there's likely a future for this place after all these years. Live in Elk Grove, Walker reporting. Back to you.
A lot of people waiting to see that all polished up. Walt, thank you.